Nothing tastes better than a big plate of barbecue, especially when you pair it with...
1963, Châteauneuf du Pape, Grenache.
Nah, for barbecue, this is the only red you need.
I think I know a thing or two about the pairings. Big Mo, we're going to need some more brisket.
Nothing pairs better with barbecue than Big Red.
Complex, fruit-forward, with a nice, crisp finish.
Oh, yeah.